Welcome back. 6:43 now on Daybreak. And here on Daybreak, we love celebrating the great kids who make Western New York a better place to live.
And this morning, I'm introducing you to a teen from Buffalo who not only owns her own business, but who also empowers others to do the same.
This is like they're wearing my artwork.
When 15-year-old Madison Wagstaff makes her own jewelry, she's doing much more than just stringing beads. She's empowering herself.
I want to create my own empire, just like create my own thing.
The City Honor sophomore founded Madison's Fabulous Creations when she was just 7 years old. And her business has been a labor of love for her family ever since.
And when she came to us and said that she wanted to have her own business, it was just, hey, let's do it. Why not you?
Very proud. I've shed tears.
And the earrings, of course, they have to match.
She combines her creativity with her business savvy, focusing on budgeting, marketing, web design, and more.
Makes it look like you have on more than one bracelet.
I think she's learning hard work, grit, and being able to stick to something when she starts something. The importance of relationships, importance of collaboration.
And networking.
Being organized, being professional at all times, putting her best foot forward.
And now Madison wants to take those skills she's learned and pass them along to other future business leaders. So as part of an international baccalaureate project, she's hosting an Aspiring Young Entrepreneurs Fair next month.
I just love teaching people how to start their own business, just like put their passion to use. You can just do anything that you set your mind to. Girl power, you don't have to rely on anybody just to like get ahead in the future. Like you can do that yourself.